Ladies and gentlemen, have you ever wanted to be spooked? Well, allow me to tell you a story of a time where I was scared out of my mind. Roll intro! Okay, so no, I'm not in a murderer's basement or anything like that. It's not that scary. But, I am in my basement. Not the same thing. But, and today, we're going to a haunted farm. And by we, I mean me and my friend Breland. We're going to try to look out for someone very particular. We're going to look out for Colin, another friend of ours, who is working at this place. I'm not going to reveal the name of it for location purposes, but I am very, very excited. I'm right underneath the light, that's why I seem super white right now, but it's going to be a blast. Sorry if I sound a little iffy, I am like teensy bit cold, have a teensy weensy little cold, so my nose is a little stuffy. I'm feeling much better though, that's the important thing. No, I'm not, it's not COVID or anything like that. I've been tested multiple times, so that's my family, we're all clear. So. Excuse me, I just burped. Let's go. So this is fun. I'm reading the rules here on the website, and just cause I want to make sure I know what I'm getting with or getting into. Yes, I bought tickets before I read the rules. Shut up. But here's the funny thing. Are there warnings? Are there any warnings? And then it goes in list. We use a lot of strobe lights. Who doesn't? So, if you are prone to seizures due to strobes, enter at your own risk. If you have a heart condition, are prone to panic attacks, are pregnant, or have COVID, you should stay home. It doesn't say, oh, it'd be nice if you stayed. No, it said you should stay home. So, funny story, I'm pregnant. No, I'm not. I have anxiety, so this should be a fun trip for me. I'm very excited to see. How this goes. Wish me luck. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm about to embark on a trip that'll definitely scare me for all that I'm worth. So I'm very excited to take you along for the trip. But first thing, I gotta be picked up. I don't know where my ride is. In the meantime, I might as well kind of talk to you about my past with, beer and haunted houses. So, I'm what they call, most people call a I am terrified, but also very excited, because I'll get to experience it with some friends. So, I am very, very excited and humbled on this journey. I see passing cars, and I'm trying to make sure none of them are the one I need to be a part of. So, here's the thing though, I've never been in a haunted house, never in my life, so this is a first for me. Ladies and gentlemen, let us begin. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the vlog. Today we are at, don't say it, we can't expose your location. You are not throwing up gang signs in the middle of my vlog. Girl, if you don't, okay.
I have a bucket hat.
You do have a bucket hat, but you're in the darkness.
It's so Carter's, I stole it.
Hold on, let's get in the light.
It's a bucket hat.
We love the bucket hat.
So, it's Carter's.
We are at a haunted maze, and I'm what we call. Let's see how this goes. Oh, it's turning the wrong way. Hold on.
6.5 hours later.
Hold on. Give me a second, guys. I swear this has a point. My face keeps going in and out of the darkness.
2,000 years later.
Oh my god, hold on. They can't even see your face. So ladies and gentlemen, we've done 3 mazes and I've only been scared of one. The rest I have laughed through. I definitely didn't have to hold her hand at all. It was very freaking scary. I'm what we call a baby.
They have a bucket hat too.
They have what?
I have a bucket twin. Someone over there has a bucket hat. I'm very tempted to go talk to them.
Take it with you. You did not just put your kid. We should,
I want a picture with him. I want a picture with the guy. Let's go.
We're gonna take a picture with the creepy clown guy. So this is a fun little tidbit. While we were walking through a maze, Breland and me were cracking jokes, and we became someone's therapist through that maze. That's all. So now enjoy Breland dancing.
Sleeping till I feel your